excellent seeing. So glad to see you.
How are you?
Fine. Glad to see you here.
In fact, it's the third for me because I was there during the Armenian Summit of Minds. Well, once again, we have been able, with the support of the government and upon invitation of His Excellency President Sargsyan, to meet several actors from different spheres. We visited the engineering city. We visited, of course, TUMO again, which is a good example of coordination with the of a very strong involvement of the Armenian diaspora and reinvestment in the educational system in high technologies. We met with several entrepreneurs from the startup ecosystem, venture capital funds. We met with government, Ministry of Economy, Ministry of Education, Ministry of High Technologies. And the purpose of our visit is, of course, within the working group we have set between Armenia and Thales to gather as many information for us to identify the several potential directions into which we could come and have a presence in the country. So it's very important. We just met with the French ambassador. We reported the findings that we had, and we're very optimistic. Now we need to report to our CEO, explain exactly what we found, and take some further steps. Not yet. It's a little bit too early. We're a very big company, very complicated, but there are very good prospects because what we insist, you know, we don't want to make promise. We want to achieve tangible results. So we don't want just to make cosmetics. We want to do something serious. We are a very serious company involved in the most high technologically oriented activities. And it's true that we have acquired the intention of cooperating with elements of the Armenian ecosystem in high technologies, but we need to work seriously in order to identify the real and tangible options. We have several fields. We have fields we have seen very impressive elements in the field of electronics testing capacities. So, and we have already worked in the past in this segment. We have observed also very interesting threads in terms of artificial intelligence, this kind of thing. And there are various options. Of course, we were sure that we're going to be able to initiate discussions because it's a very rich environment, and we are also a very complicated and diverse technology companies. I think main resource, as you know, is human capital, and for a high technological company, it is true. We won't pretend that the Armenian market is a big market. Armenia is a small country, but with a very strong educational background and technological background. And for a company like Thales, it is a great advantage.